Welcome to Vic's Kitchen. This is our second proper episode for video TV, so welcome. I am here with Andromeda Graziano, and if you're wondering where that name is from, she's Italian. We've just had quite interesting footage where somebody walked in and he happened to be Italian as well, so they've had a great conversation, so welcome.
Thank you.
We are going to be talking all things body mind centering. Andy also teaches Pilates and she's going to speak to you a bit more about that. In the meantime, we'll just get a bit of an introduction from Andy, and then also we're going to look at doing some grilled fish and some vegetables. So, Andy, thanks for coming. Thanks for joining us. It's an absolute honour to have you.
Thank you for asking me.
We've known each other for quite a while. It's been 11 years?
Yes, 10, 11 years,
yeah.
Absolutely.
So it's been a long time, and so Fernandi's played a huge part in my, you know, mindfulness journey and what have you. So can you just tell us what you do, just for the benefits of the viewers, please?
Yes, because the main thing that I do is, through the work of Body Mind Centering, I find ways to enable people to release tension in their bodies,
yeah,
through stretching, through mindful restfulness,
mm-hmm,
and I also hopefully enable people to find the best way to replenish, nourish through food as,
yeah,
well, but also through exercise, mindfulness, their body and mind.
Okay.
And I very much am a believer that you are what you eat,
mm-hmm,
number one,
mm-hmm,
and that if you put good things in your body, then,
yes,
that kind of filters up like bubbles,
yes,
to your mind, and a better feeling body gives you a better feeling mind.
Okay.
And a bad feeling body gives you a not so great feeling mind state as well. So, and food is one of the main culprits of just everyday digestive processes making you feel sluggish and slow,
yeah,
or vibrant and amazing.
Okay.
So, and being Italian, it's a huge part of my life.
Right. So would you say that the ingredients we have at the moment, so I'm just going to share these with you, we've got some carrots and some spinach, and we've got some broccoli and some tomatoes, and we've also got some fresh salmon that we're going to grill shortly. So would you say that this is okay?
Yes, this is great.
Oh, phew. Okay.
This is good.
That's a relief.
No, this is great. Because
okay,
it's also all just fresh, and it's not in a package, it's not pre-made and preserved, it's just there ready,
yes,
to go.
Perfect. So we're gonna start making this, and you know, we'll see you on the other side once we've made it, but you know, please, by all means, watch us, enjoy, and if you've got any questions, by all means, please, you know, subscribe at the bottom and also ask any questions, and we'll respond as much as possible once we've had an opportunity to review everything, okay? So we'll see you on the other side and we'll speak to you soon. Bye!